Hello beautiful people, welcome to another video. My name is Namalina. I am so excited about today's video. We are finally reviewing Shoprite Robson. I'm sure you guys have heard about them. I have reviewed their items before. I had the chocolate brown collection, and then I went over to my Instagram and asked you guys what would you guys like me to review for you guys, so that you guys can have a plus size try on haul from them. They are really excellent. They have excellent quality, excellent service, excellent delivery. This literally came in a few days, so I'm really excited about this. Shout out to Shoprite Robson for making this try on haul possible, and thank you to everybody who voted on my Instagram. And I ordered on the 24th of March, received my items on the 1st of March. As always, this is what their box looks like. Inside, they've got their return sleeve, and they've also got a picture of their collection. This is the previous collection that I reviewed for you guys. And at the back, it just says, "Hey babe, thank you for your order with Shoprite Robson. We hope you love your purchase as much as we enjoyed creating it. Share your purchase with us online and be sure to tag at shoprite.robson.com. Okay, so they also have "share it if you wear it at Shoprite Robson, hashtag Shoprite Robson. So guys, without further ado, let's get into today's try on haul. I am a size 38, which is an extra large, so please keep that in mind as I put on these items, and I am 1.7 meters tall. Guys, let's get into it. So I'll be doing today's haul a little bit different. I'll be showing you guys the items up close. Somebody did comment that they'd like to see the details up close, and then I'll be trying on each item for you guys. I will leave the picture on the side for your convenience as I'm speaking about each item. The first item is the Amanda Basic Dress in Glazed Ginger. This is 250 Rand, and I purchased this in a 2XL. So this is what it looks like. They did give me a 2XL, and they just have that tag over here. And this is what the dress looks like. So it looks pretty much like the picture. It does stretch quite a bit, so I'm not sure if maybe I should have taken a 1XL, but I thought, you know what, let me take a 2XL just in case, because I do have a bigger bust and they do have these on the side as well. So really nice attention to detailing. The stitching on this looks absolutely impeccable. However, it is not lined, so please do keep that in mind. It doesn't really look see-through. It actually looks nice and thick, and it feels like really great quality, but it's not lined. So if you're looking for something lined, this is definitely not for you guys. Let's put this on. All right, ladies, so this is item number one. It fits absolutely perfectly. It looks beautiful. I am wearing shapewear from Bestwear. You guys know I'm always wearing the shapewear. But it fits absolutely beautifully. It looks just like the picture. However, there are a few things I don't like about this personally for me. For some of you guys, it might not matter, but you guys know I gotta do my punapun, okay? So the side here goes a little too low for my bra. And I need items to cover up. I don't like my bra showing on the side. So I'm not sure if you guys can see that, but like my bra is popping out there, which I really do not like. So this means I would have to wear this with a jacket to wear it. And then the slit here on the side is a bit too high for me. Just for reference, that's about where it is. It's right over there, my knees here, okay? So it's right over there. I don't like that. I don't like that. Okay, now it's here, like it's just above your knee. So I don't like that. I don't like a slit that's too high. So I would go in and stitch it down up until there, just under my knee. I could have to my bone, you know? So for me, that's a bit irritating. However, if you are wearing this in winter, right? You're wearing high boots, so boots that come up till here under the dress, and you're wearing a black jacket, this would look amazing. I'm gonna try put it on for you guys, just that you guys can see what I'm talking about, to eliminate this mapuna problem here, because I am wearing my shapewear, and I would need shapewear with this, because yantala, you know, it shows all the potholes and the cellulite and everything. So I would need to wear an undergarment and have a base, as they would call it years ago, and have a base to my clothing, to my outfit, to my look, before putting on the actual
item. So it is beautiful. I love the length on it. It's such a beautiful item. I just wish the slit was lower and I wish this bra side was covered. Let me show you guys how I would wear this to eliminate these problems. So this is what I was talking about. I would get rid of like the bra showing, so you can put this on your shoulders or you can actually put it on. This is just a black leather jacket, and then I'm wearing thigh high boots. These are not actually high enough for the slit, and I'll show you on the side. You can see where the boots end. Right here is where the boots end. This is where the tight ends. So I really need thigh high boots to cover the slit. But essentially, this is the concept of the item. You can wear this in winter or when we're moving into winter, so like maybe a month or two later. This would look really fabulous. I think this would be stunning. This would be an entire look. You can add a little scarf to it, some accessories if you want to, and you can wear shades as well if that's what you're looking for. But really comfortable, really nice. This is a personal thing, okay? Some of you guys really don't care, you love the slit. However, I have quite a bit of cellulite here and I actually don't like this area of my legs. So here by my knee and this part here, I don't like that part of my body, so I do try to keep it covered up all the time. So it's a personal thing. But some of you guys absolutely love the dress the way it is. I know some of you guys love this side boob thing. It's not for me, never has been, never will be. It's just not for me. It really is just not for me. But otherwise, absolutely love this dress and I'll definitely be wearing it again. Guys, let's move on to the next item.
Next up, we have the Tandi square neck bodysuit in glazed ginger. This I got in an extra large, which is my size, and this bodysuit retails for 250 rand, which is the same price as the Amanda basic glazed stretch, which I showed you guys just now. So this is what the bodysuit looks like. It is a square neck just like that. However, this darling is lined, so I want to actually open it up for you guys to see. Let me just turn it over. So I've just flipped it inside out and this is the front part, okay? So you'll see they lined it all the way up till there and then they didn't line it here on the panty part, okay? Then the part of the bodysuit right here, it just has hooks. So it's not those clippy thingies, I forgot what they're called, but it has hooks like a bra hook. You guys see that? And you would just hook it in so you can adjust it according to how big you want it to be or how tight you want it to be, okay? And that is what it looks like on the inside out. They do have the tag here at the back, and on the side it says 92% polyester and 8% spandex. I don't know how many of you guys care about fabric. Please let me know if it matters or not. And it says hand wash, do not bleach, do not dry clean, do not tumble dry, made in Eswatini from imported fabric. Okay, this is nice. They have their vet registration number and their custom code. Wow, it's made in Eswatini. Am I saying that right? Eswatini. 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 Okay, so that's what it looks like. This is what it looks like the correct way. So that other way was inside out. It is lined all the way. So even this, even the straps are double layered. And it really looks good. I like this. I'm really excited about this. All right, so I did not want to just wear the bodysuit alone. I wanted to show you guys what it would look like with the shorts. So they have the Nomonde bicycle short in glazed ginger. I got this in a 2XL because for the chocolate collection, I got a 1XL and I felt like it was a little bit too tight. So now I can show you guys what the 2XL looks like. And this retails for 130 rand. This is what it looks like. So the fabric of this, because the previous item that I showed you, the bodysuit, is not the same. The colors are also slightly off. This is more cool tone, a little bit lighter. This is more orange, a little bit more ginger. I don't think it's picking up on camera. On camera, it looks pretty much the same, but in person, there's definitely a difference, and it might be because there's a difference in fabric. So the shorts, I've turned them inside out. It says it's 62% tencelin and 32% nylon, 32% nylon and 6% spandex, whereas the bodysuit is 92% polyester and spandex. So that is the difference. These shorts do not have any polyester in them. However, the wash and care instructions are exactly the same. Hand wash, do not bleach, cool iron, do not dry clean, do not tumble dry. And it is also made in Eswatini. So this is what it looks like close up, and it looks really nice. It is not see-through. This is a very comfortable fabric. It stretches, but it doesn't really stretch that much. It just has like a low to medium stretch. It doesn't really stretch that much, but it does have some stretch to it. Let me put this on for you guys so we can see what it looks like.
Item number 2 and number 3. So these shorts are in a 2 extra large. My size is normally an extra large and they fit perfectly. I am wearing them high-waisted. I feel like that's how they're supposed to be worn, because if I wear them low, then this part sets down. So it feels like they're supposed to be worn this way, and they come literally just above your knee, which is perfect. They're not too short, not too long. Really, really nice and comfortable fit. I think if you are looking to purchase these shorts, you need to go a size up. Last time with the chocolate brown, I got the extra large and it was just a bit too tight. It felt a bit restricting. This fits perfectly. So please guys, when you're purchasing this, get it in a size up, okay? Then the bodysuit, as you guys know, this is item number 2. I'm just wearing it with this. The reason I'm wearing it together is I think you guys can now see the color difference a little bit better. They're not the exact same color, and I think that's because of the fabric, so the light hits it differently. I think the color is actually the same, but because of the fabric composition, then the light is hitting it differently and it looks different. I don't know if you guys can see, but in person I can see it. It looks like they want to be the same, but they're not. This is like a more matte shade of this, and this is a more glossy shade of this, but they look like they want to be the same color. So this is item number 2 and number 3.
Last but definitely not least, I think I was the most excited about this item. It is the Ziyanda shoulder pad dress in glazed ginger. And this time I got this dress in an extra large. If you remember the first dress that I put on for you guys, the Amanda basic dress, I got that in a 2 extra large. For the Ziyanda one, the shoulder padded dress, I decided to get this in an extra large just to give it a shot. And this item is 400 Rand. The quality on this is amazing. I think this looks so nice. Okay, so this is the back of the dress. It just has this opening at the back, and then this is the front of the dress, just like that. The bottom is just normal like that, and it has a button here at the back. So this is at the back. It has a little button that you can open and close for the back of the dress. The pads inside, normally when you purchase like a padded item, they just literally tack it on, but they actually have this mesh fabric that goes on top like that. So they've lined it with this mesh fabric, and it just keeps it looking really nice and neat inside. I absolutely love this. It looks so neat. So I wanna just turn it inside out for you guys to see. So that is the construction of the garment. It just has the pads in there, and then they've lined it with this mesh fabric. Not only that, they have this elastic here by the waist, which will keep it cinched in. So really, really nice, guys. Let me put on this dress for you guys.
Last but definitely not least, I think this is absolutely my favorite item from this haul. This dress fits beautifully. You can afford to go a size down. However, I am happy with this fit. I don't want it to be tight, but if you want it to be like tight, then you can definitely go a size down. But I love it. It fits beautifully. It feels comfortable. It has some stretch to it, and these pads sit perfectly and comfortably. I love how they stitch these in. They're not moving around. They're not just like looking funny. They look beautiful. The elastic here is super, super comfortable. It's holding it in right there and just giving this beautiful illusion. I absolutely love this dress. This is how the back looks. You guys will probably be able to see my bra. So you guys can see it has this opening up until there, all the way up, and then it has the button over there. I would try cover it up this way. This is tricky if you don't like your back being open, because when you wear a jacket, you're going to cover the pads, which kind of takes away from the whole look. So it's kind of like you need to have long hair if you don't like the back being open, or you need to just go in and stitch it out. You can like literally just stitch it down. Take this dress with you to a fabric store, get the perfect matching thread, and just stitch it at the back so that it's not an open back, because I know I'm not a fan of like open backs, and I know some of you guys might also not be a fan of it, but if you love open backs, then this dress is absolutely stunning for that. This would look amazing with some black heels, beautiful gold jewelry, and a handbag. You know what, we've got the time, let me put on a full outfit for you guys just to give you guys an idea. I could wear this casually with like just some sneakers. It's just that you can't really wear a jacket with this. It's quite unfortunate because of the pads, but it also gives the look. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys how I would wear this smart casually. So as I was saying, guys, this is how I would wear it. Some beautiful gold jewelry. I think silver would be off with this. So a good beautiful gold jewelry. This is from Lovisa. The dress, I have a gold bangle from Ebriana's store. They're like a Christian jewelry store, an online store, and they sell jewelry that's engraved with God's word. So this one says, "What is for me will not pass me." It's just a gold bangle. I definitely need a watch. I'm waiting for one of my watches to come in. There's a watch that is coming in. I'm really excited to show it to you guys. And I've got my Alma BB in epi leather in black. I think it's perfect. Strappy heels would probably look better with this. I'm just lazy to put them on right now, so I've just got these like booty type of heels, but strappy heels would definitely look better. Lastly, if I had earring holes, which I don't, I would definitely put on some earrings. So I've got the Louis Vuitton earrings that everybody is like obsessed with. I will review these. I know I've shown you guys these quite a few times, but I will review them. Is this tricky because I don't have earring holes, so it's like super tricky for me to like actually review these for you guys. But because of how my hair is, I would wear these earrings like this, and it would just be like all these gold accents, black, and this beautiful mustard color. I think it would look absolutely stunning.
Alright guys, that brings us to the end of our try on haul. I did also want to mention that they do include a free mask in your package, which is really, really nice. So this is a matching mask to the items that you purchase, and this is what it looks like. Really great. This is double layered, which is really, really nice. So this is such a lovely touch, and you would literally just wear it alongside your item, which is fantastic, because you guys do know we still do need to wear our mask. It's very, very important that you wear your mask. So this just allows you to have the full look without you having to wear like a blue medical mask or something of the sort. It just gives you like a perfect matching look, which I think is absolutely beautiful. This color, I feel like this color is made for me. Like, it looks so good on my skin. Or is it just me? Am I gassing myself up? Or this color is literally just so perfect on my skin. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Please do follow them on Instagram. It is at ShopBritRobson. They're also on TikTok, and I think you guys are going to love their items. Someone did ask me, do they deliver worldwide? Yes, they actually do. So if any of you guys are in Botswana, Namibia, or anywhere else in the US, in the UK, they actually do deliver worldwide. I love how sturdy their packaging is, and the quality of these items is really fantastic. Sizing, please guys, pay attention to how I size the different stuff. You guys did notice that some items I went a size up, some items I took my own size. So please do pay attention to that. If you're not sure about anything, send them a message on their Instagram or on their email address. They do respond, so you will be able to get assisted that way. I think with online shopping, it is really nice when you can get assisted if you're not sure. However, if you do need to return something, the returns are very easy. It literally comes with the sheet that gives you all the information that you need to return the item. So it is very, very easy. A big shout out to Shop Brit Robson for making this video possible. Absolutely excited about these items, and they even have new items. I'm gonna just scoot over and I'll leave like a little scrolly thingy to show you guys some of their new items. They have this clear, it's not clear, it's like a mesh, not really mesh, but like a meshish, you know, type of jacket. Absolutely love it. It looks so stunning. It looks exciting, like something you can really style as we're moving out of summer and moving into winter, during that transitional period where it's sometimes hot, sometimes cold, you know, that type of vibe. I really love this new jacket that they have, but they do also have other items that I haven't reviewed. So you guys can let me know if you guys enjoyed this review. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you to everybody who voted on Instagram. I chose these items because of you guys, so that I can give you guys a little visual visual of what they would look like on a plus size person. Please let me know if you guys appreciate it when I style the items and show you how I would wear it, so that I know if I should continue doing that. And then secondly, please let me know if you guys want me to mention the fabric composition of items that I get. Just for information, I don't know how many of you guys care and how many of you guys really just don't care. I don't know, and I would like to know, so I can provide the information that you guys actually want from these videos. Guys, thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section. I'm definitely going through all the comments. Do subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.